up now. God, I must enter that motor. I must buy that car in this life. Once I get rich. Hey! Nah, that car is fine.
I'm done.
Hey, what are you doing? If you saw the car that just passed here just now.
Which car?
The car is as big as a house. Yeah. It's so fine. Once we get rich, we must buy that car. We'll buy the car. Have you seen? Oh, that guy is too fine.
Let's go home. I'm sure you saw anything.
I was in that car.
Which car are you talking about?
Oh, the car just passed now. It's the biggest car I've ever seen. That's the car. That's the car. See how big. We must drive that car in this town. Once we make money, hey, the car is there. Bitches.
Come on.
Young man.
Good afternoon.
What is your name?
My name is Omachukwu, sir.
Do you live in the forest?
No, sir.
Well, to start with, I am Prince Arinze, the son of the Igwe. I was sent to this village to oversee the affairs. Can you address me properly now?
Greetings, my prince. My name is Nwachukwu Ibeziako, son of Louis Ibeziako.
Okay.
Yes, my prince.
And who is the lady I saw with you, the lady that just left?
Oh, her name is Chukukaima Nwosu, daughter of Bernard Nwosu.
Okay, I see. Thank you.
Trouble. I just entered one big trouble like that. Can you imagine? I was just walking along the road and I saw one big car like that. And because I liked the car, I just pointed at the car. The next thing, the owner got upset and started chasing after me.
Oh, why?
Yeah. Mom.
Chukukaima, why did you run off like that?
Did you see the way that man came back and started chasing after me?
No one was chasing after you. Ha! This is nothing but amazing.
I'm going inside.
Nobody's.
If anybody comes here to look for me, I don't live here. You don't know me. I'm not around.
This is serious.
She can't stop.
Alpha.
Ma.
Eh? Nah, you. She just rushed off like. About. Nobody, they pursue you now.
Too sicky.
Amandi.
My prince.
I saw a girl today. A girl with no background. A commoner. Looking timid and tattered. But do you know what?
My prince, I can't imagine what you have on your mind.
She stole my heart.
Wow.
If I put my royal touch on that girl, she would be as beautiful and graceful as the Queen of the Sun. And could even come close to my status. What do you think?
My prince, I will advise that you go for what you want.
Exactly. Her name is Kaima Nwosu. She stays in this village.
Kaima.
Find her. Bring her to my presence before nightfall.
As you wish, Your Highness. Let me get going.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Are you sure he's not planning to become the king of this village?
I don't know. You know, my son, we have been trying to stand on our own as an autonomous community. Before they will send him to come and check if we are strong enough, then he will now take the proposal to the government. Mana, give us the agar mozupanum.
I hope so. I just hope so.
Ah, Amandi. What you go?
Are you now a palace guard?
Yes, sir.
I now work with Prince Ibeziako.
You're
welcome, my son.
Amandi, are you serious?
I'm very serious. So.
Mwah, please, can I see you over there? Come now.
Mama, I'm coming.
Okay.
There's no problem.
No, there's no problem. Just excuse us, ma.
Hey, it's a good day.
Come now.
Hey,
Amandi. Mwah, what's up? Why does he want to see her?
She only pointed at his jeep.
Which is not a crime. It's not an offense.
What you go see, we cannot know till she comes to the palace. Okay?
Amandi.
What you go?
Amandi.
What you go?
Amandi.
Mwah.
How many times did I call?
3 good times, what you go?
You know that Chukukaima is my one and only girlfriend.
I know.
Everyone in this village, even rats, cockroaches, everyone is aware that we are in a relationship.
Mwachuku, I am aware of that.
Fine. Amandi.
Mwachuku.
She will go to see him.
Mwachuku, Mwachuku.
Don't try
wait,
to convince.
Wait. Please just hear me out. Don't conclude yet. And you know that he is the prince and I can't give him a negative answer. Never come to the palace first! Okay? Please.
Okay. Alright. No problem. Go to her house.
I have gone to her house before coming to this place. But I didn't see her. But I'll still go back there.
Come on, it's okay.
Come on. Calm, everything will be fine.
We've already gone to our house.
Kaiman, you have to learn how to control this your finger before it puts you into trouble. Must you admire everything you see? Must you?
Look, let me tell you something. I admire good things because I love them. You know what? I will have all of those things very soon. I'm going to be very rich, oh.
Amen.
Papa,
what are you going to?
My daughter. Did you fight today with anybody?
Fight?
Yes.
Mama. How now? No.
Well, the palace guard came here to say that you are needed urgently at the palace.
What did I do? Hey!
Papa, I might not be so
educated, but I know that there is freedom of speech and expression. What Kaima did was simply expressing her feelings towards a non-living thing. And I don't see any crime in that.
It's just that Amandi, the guard, sounded very serious.
Papa, don't worry about it, okay? Everything will be okay. Believe me.
Thank you.
Let me walk you home because it's getting really dark.
Thank you.
Just don't worry yourself. Everything will be fine.
Thank you. Good afternoon, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
You're welcome, you're welcome. I am Prince Arinze. I'm the controller of this village, Erindiago.
I know that already, my prince. And your house is very beautiful and big.
Really? I can see you have eyes for good things. Well, that is actually why I called you here. To be favored and uplifted. So that these good things can be yours. I'm actually in need of a woman to call my own. And a queen. You happen to be the chosen one. You should be. I learned you're from a poor home. From now on, count your days of poverty over. What do you say about that?
Sorry, can I have water?
Well, don't worry. Let's go over to the dining table. A lot has been prepared for you.
Take these things, put them in my room, eh? They are gifts from the prince. Keep it well, oh.
I can see you're so happy. You had a good time.
I had a fantastic time. Mwah, if you see the prince's house, it is so big and beautiful.
Are you serious?
Beautiful paintings. Hey, then come and see the meal they gave me. Royal meal. Everything from Kobe to Uba, spaghetti,
serious?
Everything. I'm telling
hold on,
you.
Hold on. Why did he send for you?
Your food. Don't tell me you are still thinking about Kaima and the prince. My son, you are thinking. You don't want to eat your food. Eat your food, please. Let me tell you something. It is one thing for the prince to make a proposal, and it is another thing for Kaima to accept it.
Ma. Mama, the prince is showering Kaima with so much gifts. So much gifts. Let's be realistic. Mama, we are all humans. Who doesn't want good things? At this our level. Who doesn't love good things? And you know Kaima loves good things. And she doesn't fail to remind anyone around her of her big dream of becoming rich.
Oh, yes, she does. But I want you to remember that she talks about working very hard to become rich. She never meant manna falling from heaven. My son, Kaima loves you very much. I would never do anything to betray that love. I want you to understand that.
God.
It is one thing for someone to appreciate good things. And there is no crime in that. Yes. It's your food. It's your food. Oh. I'll start feeding you like a baby. I eat.
Mosu. I heard that the prince wants to see the elders of Ndiago. And our names are included in those representing the elders.
So what's the purpose of this call then?
Just for the progress of the community. We want to differentiate Erindiago from Erinduno. And that's why he sent for us.
And when? We'll go then.
Okay.
We'll go. Finish your drink. Let's go. The children.
Hey, Oscar, sit, come here. Let me take a picture. Let me snap. Look at you. Look. Take me. Yeah. Press there, yes.
Are all this from the prince?
Papa, let me take you. Yes, the prince gave all of this to me. Let me stand. Papa, cheese now. Cheese. It's so spicy.
Wonderful.
Papa, he gave me a phone and I have GSM. Where's my phone?
Wonderful.
Look at my phone.
Great. Let me go and see my friend Anya off.
Okay. Papa, nice. As you're going, let me be taking you pictures. Papa, smile now. Cheese.
Oh, take me. Take me again.
The environment is not bad, the weather is very calm, but the people here are very timid.
Yes, they are. You know, they are farmers working for our village, Erinduno, why we call them Erindiago. This place is like a farm settlement. The people here intermarried with us and nobody could tell the difference. They have been under our supervision and relationship. But they now want to stand on their own as an autonomous community so they can select their own king and rulers and also make decisions on their own.
Well, that is why I'm here. I am meeting with the elders tomorrow.
Really?
I need to ask them a few questions to know if they're ready for that.
Good. That's good.
So how is my father?
He is well. He sent his greetings.
Dad, I miss him a lot.
I am. What the fuck, Okaka?
Hi, Prince. We greet you.
Thank you.
These are the elders sent to represent our people. Job. Nadin. And Mosu.
Okay. You are all welcome.
My prince.
Nai Mosu.
My prince, welcome.
Thank you, my prince.
But where are the other elders?
They went to the farm. You know, this is harvest period.
Well, it's all right. I called you here because I want us to talk. I want us to talk about the border adjustments of Erindiago and Erinduno. I want you to come up with a constitution so that I can submit a proposal to the federal government. You know I can't do that alone.
What do you say about it?
You see, my prince, That is very good.
You know, I've been thinking. I would like to go to the city to find something to do. You know, learn a trade. Or even serve someone.
I thought about that too. I want to leave this village and go to the city to search for greener pastures. But the problem is money. We shouldn't be the one going to the city to learn trade just to make our lives better. I should be able to provide everything for you. Everything you need, baby. You deserve the best. You deserve every good thing life has to offer. And I'll surely get it for you.
Amandi, what is it again?
Wachuku,
do not see me as a threat to your life. I was only sent by my superior.
Kaima, the prince requests your presence at the palace now.
Can you please wait for me outside?
Okay.
Thank you.
Don't tell me you're going to see him again.
I'm sorry, but I cannot refuse the prince's request to see me. But don't worry, I won't be long. I'll be back shortly, I promise.
Palace must have got so much money, so beautiful.
And I know that that palace was built with so much money.
Are you telling me?
Owusu, I think we need an Onowu in this village. I mean someone who knows tradition.
Job, you are right. I never thought of that.
And we need to make one.
We have to start looking for one.
Yes, we have to make one.
Yes,
we have to.
My prince, we need clearance from your father concerning the boundary adjustment we discussed.
Okay, I...
What is this?
My prince, she's here.
I shouldn't have come to this palace today.
Well, I've had you. I will get back to you as soon as I get it.
Everybody has seen me in the prince's car. And I'm my father's bosom friend.
Good, my prince.
Then I'll be on my way.
Okay, my regards to the other elders.
Thank you, sir.
Amandi? 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 Where is she?
Who?
Kaima, of course.
My prince, I don't know. Come with me.
I'm so ashamed of myself. Eh? The other day, my father saw me in his car with one other elder. And now Nichi Agwagu saw me at the palace. What will they think of me now? Eh?
What is wrong with that prince? Does he want to give you a bad name in this village?
Ask me. I don't even understand. Eh?
Amadi, what is it?
Mwachuku has stepped on my toes. He has stepped on the toes of a lion. He has the audacity to fight with my god. That's an insult. I was only trying to be nice to him. trying to show him the human part in me because I have taken what belongs to him, but he doesn't seem to understand.
Okay, I have to do it the other way around.
I will show him the beast in me. Now the three of you, go and get him. Go and bring him to this palace. If you don't bring him, don't come back. Do you understand?
Yes, my
dear. Go right now and get him.
That boy deserves death.
Leave us. I don't know why I've decided to change my mind about showing you how I treat people who step on my toes. Maybe because I have an idea of what poverty, hunger, and starvation could do to the psyche of a man. A young man like you. Now, I'll make you a fair deal. Yes. Take this. Use it and leave Kaima. Besides, you're too incapacitated to go after a woman. Make a living out of it, then you can go after women later in life. Do you understand?
Yes, yes. Thank you, my prince. Thank you, my prince.
This way?
Thank you.
When money talks, bullshit works. In fact, I found this whole thing difficult to believe that you accepted this money. I mean, how could you accept money in exchange for the girl you've stayed with for years? How could you, Mama, without thinking twice?
Mama, I don't see anything wrong with what I did. Hey. I didn't do anything wrong. Look, Chukwu Kaima is an intelligent girl. And I'm sure she knows how to handle the prince if she truly loves me.
Oh.
Okay? Mama, you don't get it. This is manna from heaven. I need this money. Yes! Hey. I need to go to the city and make a living. I can't keep staying here morning and night looking at your face.
And you think the best person to get the money from is your fiancé Suto? Is that what you think? Mbano. Machuku Mbano. Hey! You see, I'm just scared of what Kaima would do. That's all. Because this is light on her face. Can't you get it?
Mama, money can come from anywhere, eh? Okay? I didn't steal it. Did I steal it?
Hello? Wachuku! Wachuku! Come back here and return that money! Come back! Wachuku! Come back here! Return that money!
Wachuku, I can't believe this. I can't just... I mean, for goodness sake, if money was my problem, I would have accepted Prince Arinze's offer. But for Christ's sake, what were you thinking? You turn around to take money from him so that tomorrow he'll go about telling people that he bought me off you. Arinze, for a second I actually thought you loved me.
I do. I still love you. Baby, please, please. I beg you, don't take this too far. We can work it out. I've suffered so much humiliation among my peers. Please.
Maybe you think I'm stupid. Do I look stupid to you? Do you think I'm a fool?
No, you're wrong.
Machuku, you sold me out cheaply to a suitor of mine. And then you're talking about working things out. What is there to work out? What? You know what? I don't ever want to set my eyes on you again. There is nothing to be sorry about?
Kaima, Chukwu. Chukwu Kaima.
Kaima. Kaima. Kaima. Kaima.
Ne, I know how you feel. Wachuku shouldn't have collected that money in the first place. In fact, to be honest with you, I was disappointed in him. But you know men. You know men and how they behave, especially when money is involved. Please,
you have to forgive him.
Mama, I feel so betrayed. I'm so...
Danuno.
What are you doing? Go to me. Go back to that palace and tell Arunzi that I will never, ever set foot in the palace again. You should leave me alone. I will not marry him. You hear me? I will not marry him, so get out and tell him what I said. What are you still doing here? Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Okay.
There is no problem.
I'm a prince of peace. I don't come with problems.
Welcome to my humble home. Please, let's go inside.
I am a man of honor and have a name to protect. That is why I'm here. Well, I came in connection with your daughter, Chukwu Kaima. To cut the long story short, I'm actually interested in marrying her.
Hey, wonderful.
So that you don't think I'm playing games when you see her in my house or my car.
Not at all.
But lest I forget, is she engaged to any man?
My prince, a lot of people have shown interest. But none has ever come to indicate intentions before me. That notwithstanding, you know, children of nowadays,
they love doing things their own way. I'll confirm from her, right? Meanwhile, what do I offer you, my prince? You know, this a great visit from my great prince. What do I offer you? I don't even know what I have in the house that would befit this royal visit. And what do I offer you?
You know how much humiliation I've suffered in the hands of your suitors because of money. Look, I swear, I didn't give you away. I didn't. Baby, I know you and you alone can choose who you want to marry.
And I cannot make you go against your will.
I just, baby, it was an opportunity for us to better our lives. And I took it because I wanted you to be happy with me and be contented. I'm sorry. Look, if it doesn't go down well with you, I will return this money at once. Just can't stand or take it. I can't stand it seeing you in another man's arms. I'll take back this money.
Wait. Come and sit down. So, what do you plan to do with this money?
You mean that which prince wants to marry Kaima?
Yes, so that's what he declared today. But the problem is with Kaima. Will she agree to marry him?
Papa, you are talking as if you don't know who Kaima. You know she likes big, big things. And the prince is handsome.
She will agree.
And the prince will build a very big mansion for us.
Yes,
sir. Yeah, I'll go back to school.
You must go back to school, my son.
I'm happy, Baba. I'm happy.
You just have to go back to school.
I want to marry or who I do not want to marry.
There is no choice here, Kaima. Prince Arinze is the one you must marry.
Papa, me, I have a better option. I have a better choice.
Oh, I hope it's not because of Nwachukwu that you want to throw away this wonderful opportunity that's about to enter my house.
Kaima.
Nwachukwu, I know, is a village man. Oh. He cannot provide us a wonderful opportunity we need.
Like Chonugi! What do you know about who is a village man or who is not a village man? What are you? Listen to me. Nwachukwu has everything I've always wanted in a man. Prince or whatever you call him doesn't have them. You hear me? Leave me alone. Ah, what is it? Can't you go and marry him yourself? Goat.
She must marry Arinze.
Don't worry.
She must marry Arinze. She called me a goat.
Don't worry. I have issued a decree in my house. After going round and round, she will marry Prince Arinze.
It's a muscle. It's a muscle. She must marry Arinze.
Tomorrow I'll go into the market and survey, then see what I'll start with.
Baba Kaima. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Please sit down.
Is Machu around?
No, he has traveled to the city.
I've just come to see him. Yeah. But since he's not in, let me talk with you.
It's okay. You're welcome.
Thank you.
I'm all ears.
I know that you are aware that your son, Wachuku, and my daughter, Kaime, have been friendly for some years now.
Yes.
And Wachuku has not indicated any interest.
Nai, why are you talking like this? You know children of nowadays. My son means well for her.
Yes. I can't assume what I'm not sure of. You see, I cannot give that assurance back into it. The point is this. Prince Arinze came to indicate interest to marry my daughter just recently. And we all know that Wachuku is not ready to marry yet. But that notwithstanding, you just have to tell him that I say he should please allow the blessing of God that is about to flow into my family to flow in freely without any interruption. I myself was in love with one woman for over 5 years, but I couldn't marry her. Such is life.
Hey. Thank you, Naij.
Thank you.
I heard you. But I cannot say anything on this issue.
Well,
I promise to pass the message across to my son.
Thank you very much. I think I have to be on my way now.
It's okay. Wait, let me get something for you.
No, don't bother yourself. I shall be going. That will be some other time. Eh?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Please remember to tell him what I said.
Oh, yes, I will. Your Majesty. Yes, good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. What do I do this royal visit?
My dear, I am here to see your son, Wachuku.
Ah, Your Majesty. Wachuku no longer lives here in the village. He has traveled to the city. I hope there's no problem.
Not at all, my dear. Not at all. I was told your son has been dating Kaima for years now.
Oh, yes.
My fellow woman, I am here for us to talk woman to woman. You know, nobody can have a huge effect on a man like his mother. I heard that your son is still struggling to make a living.
Yes.
And I also pray that it will be well for him.
I see.
But time waits for nobody. My son is so ready to get married to Kaima. And I hear that Kaima has refused because she has pledged her royalty to your son. My dear, I am here for you to talk to your son. Tell him the realities of life. When he makes a living, he will see exactly what he wants. Tell him to please back off so that the tussle will be just between my son and Kaima.
Hey. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You're welcome.
I can see you're serious about your son marrying Kaima. But I want you to know that my son also sees the same thing the prince sees in Kaima. Nevertheless, I will try as much as I can to convince my son.
Thank you, my dear. Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey.
So accept the gift from me as a sign of friendship.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
You're welcome.
Yes. I came to collect the deposit for today. It's almost 4 p.m.
Oh, okay, you know what, just give me some time. I'll bring it downstairs.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. Right. Money. What if he marries a prince and does not find happiness?
What? So father, I came to see. Since he's not around, I'll be going.
He's here.
Ah,
wow. You are here?
Yes, my friend.
Welcome.
Thank you. I was talking to Oscar about Kaima.
Okay, yeah. Please sit down.
Thank you.
Hey, what is it about her?
Musu, Kaima is your only daughter. And your prayer for her should be for her to have peace and happiness wherever she may enter tomorrow.
Wait. Stop. Just stop. So you have been the one that has been confusing my daughter.
Wosumbumua.
So you are the enemy of progress in my family.
Wosumbumua.
I wonder.
Hey.
Hello. Wosumbumua.
Hey. Listen. Kaima is also my daughter.
She's not your daughter.
Kaima is also my daughter. And that is why she thought it wise to run to me for advice.
Anyagu, if the prince comes to your place and wants to marry your daughter, will you think it twice before you give him your consent?
That shows how money has blinded you.
You are the one that has been blinded by money.
It doesn't depend on me. It depends on my daughter.
Listen, Anyabu, you are evil. Leave my house. Stop confusing my daughter, or you have me to face.
Hey,
Anyabu,
I've told you what I want to tell you. Leave that girl alone to make her choice.
She is making her choice, but you are the one confusing her.
Leave my house. Don't come here again. We are the best of friends.
Yes, we were best of friends. Go, leave my house, and don't come to my house again. Ndioso Chiebu. Look at this kind of human being.
I am.
Why do you want to be a pain in my back? You want to be a saboteur to this palace, right? You want to obstruct my lifetime of happiness. Okay.
I'm sorry, my prince.
I'll teach you a lesson. I'll teach you a lesson so that next time, even if it involves your biological daughter, you will mind your business. Gods.
Yes,
yes,
my
friends.
Kechi. Come, son, man.
Kechi!
Come here, let's show you where it is. Like,
please, my friend.
No. No. Please, my friend.
Stupid fool.
I came into this hotel with 300,000 naira. 300,000!
I'm sure you have been in this bag. I've always kept it on that spot. But I can't find it. I even saw it when I was leaving this morning.
Then where is it?
I don't know. I've been searching everywhere. I just like magic, it disappeared. I don't know. I don't know.
Look, young man. You should have told us you don't have money to pay for today's accommodation. Because we don't have any teeth here. As a matter of fact, the oldest staff here is 2 years old, and up to date, we've not recorded any report of theft here.
I can't lie. I swear with my life, I came here with this money.
Then where is it? Tell me, where is it? If you have such amount of money, you should have deposited it with the management for leaving.
Okay, this man is not looking for any money. He doesn't have money to pay for today's accommodation. Yes, pay up.
Young man, I said leave. Leave, come on, get out of here. Leave! This is wrong.
My prince, let me go. I am an old man. Old men mind their business.
You can see your mouth is still running like that of a parrot.
Let me go. Huh?
My prince, the Queen Mother is back.
She demands your presence.
Oh, great.
I need water to drink. I'm thirsty.
No food, no water for you.
Hey! Give me water to drink! Hey! Oh, oh, hey, what?
I met with the boy's mother. The mother said he left for the city, which is a plus for you. Basically, I don't think you should worry about that Nwachukwu boy.
You think so?
Yes, I think so. They are wretched. He cannot stand on the same ground with you. And the mother is so peaceful that she doesn't want any kind of trouble. I spoke at length with her, and she assured me of speaking with her son. But do you know our problem now?
No. No, sir.
No. Kaima herself, the girl you love, she is stubborn. I haven't met with her, but I can feel it. She needs to be worked on patiently. But not to worry. I know how to cajole people like that. Yes.
Oh, Mom. You're the best mother in the world. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You are my only son. I don't have a choice.
What are you still doing in my premises?
Sir. Sir, as I speak with you now, I'm in big trouble. Honestly, I don't have anywhere to go. The money that was stolen from me was what I wanted to start life with.
So how does that concern me?
Please, I don't know how you can do it, but I need you to help me. Maybe you can give me a job and I can do anything. I can clean, I can wash plates. Just to survive, please. I need your help.
All right, come with me.
Okay.
Thank you.
You have to stop coming. Everybody's making trouble with me all because of you. The other day your father was here. He said I am the one that is leading you astray.
Mama. Mama, is that enough reason for you to ask me to stop coming? Is that enough reason for you to ask me out of your life?
No, it's my daughter.
Is it?
Don't take it that far. Do you believe that the queen was here? There is nothing that she did not say. All because of the same thing. Oh, my only son is in the city. And I don't even know how to trace him or where to get him. If I fall into their trouble, who is going to help me? A poor widow like me. Please, try and understand this.
Mama, so you're asking me out of your life? You really don't want me to come to your house?
No.
Please,
don't take it that way. Just understand me, okay? I know that my son loves you very much. Believe me, everything will be fine. Kai, please don't take it that way.
Your Majesty, won't you come inside?
Actually, I am here for Kaima.
Okay, Ekaima is not at home. But I'm sure that wherever she has gone, she must be on her way back.
Then I will come back, and I shall stay long enough so that we get to know each other better.
If you say so, that would be wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, here she comes.
Good evening, Your Majesty.
Thank you, my daughter. So you know who I am?
Obviously. I don't need anyone to tell me that you're the queen of our land. Arinze's mom.
You're right. You're right. Please, can we go at a corner? I have something to tell you.
Like this?
I've been humiliated by the prince.
Prince? How?
He locked me up in a cage.
Chineke?
It is Mosu.
Mosu?
I know you love him, but my dear, life has taught me that love is not enough. It is not all that matters. A woman needs security. If you are secure, you will definitely grow love to the one that offers you that security. I want to tell you a secret. I was betrothed to a man for 6 years. He was and still a low-class farmer. When my husband, Arisa's father, came, my parents convinced me to marry him, and I agreed. Look at me today. I am content and happy, and my generation will never lack. And as for the man I was betrothed to, he has turned into a drunk and gallivants around the village. Yes, maybe I would have been a wretched wife to a drunk. My daughter, God has decided to bless you. Do not reject it, because it comes only once in a lifetime. My being here indicates that even the king is in support of you becoming the next queen. I am now advising you like a sister.
Am I the prince that locked up Anyabo? Why don't you go to him? You are here to attack me. Better go to the palace and confront the prince. Leave my house this very moment, both of you. Leave my house, I say.
Monsu.
Yes?
If you have decided to sell your daughter for some naira notes, that is your business.
I never invited you.
But leave the elders out of this.
Yes, Mosu.
Your Majesty, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to disrupt you, but I have to go inside and find out what is going on.
I never invited any of you. Leave my house, both of you. So leave my house, both of you.
That we should leave your house.
I say leave my house.
Your house.
Let's go. Let's go. My house.
Sam? Oh. You're back?
Yeah.
So how did it go?
My son, I just realized that this village consists of two major squads. Some men are trying to persuade Mosu not to give out Kaima to you.
What?
Yes. But don't worry. I know exactly how to handle Kaima. She's a good girl. And that is why she can reject all your wealth just to be with a nobody. But I will handle her. I will spoil her with gifts and sweet words. Trust me.
That's my mom.
I'm too And I'm hungry.
I just finished eating.
What did you eat?
Well, I ate pounded yam and salad soup.
I'll eat it too.
Okay.
Listen, both of you. Can you hear any noise outside or anything at all?
No, Papa. The entire village should be sleeping, but I choose to talk to you both. Let me ask. Do you like the way we are? Do you want us to remain like this forever? Or do you want a change for better for us in this house? These questions are for you, Kaima.
Papa, obviously I want things to change for the better for everyone.
Thank you. Then marry Prince Arinze so that our life will be better. That is why I have both of you, to make me a better person.
Papa, wait, do you seriously think that it's only the prince that can make life better for us in this house?
As things are now, yes.
Papa, me, I don't want anyone to force me to marry who I don't want to marry you. Eh? I should be allowed to make my own choice to decide who I want to marry.
Kaima, there is no room for might here, Kaima. You must marry Prince Rinze. You must marry the prince.
What kind of child are you? Do you want me to die before I grow old?
And why do you want to forcefully squeeze out the honey that was poured into my palms? You must marry Prince Arinze.
I'm not trying to force you either, but I think Papa has a point. Just think about what he said. I don't know. Good night too.
In the city. It's a very big town, as I heard. How do I go there alone? What if I get lost?
Somebody help me, please! Oh my God, my leg! My leg, please help me! Help me, please! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me, please! Help me! Help me, please! Help me! Somebody help me! Help!
Can't you hear her saying help me?
Help me! Help me!
What is wrong with you?
Help me! Snake!
Snake bite? What do we do? Let's help her. Let's go. Let's go where? Let's go! Stop it! Let me help her! Let's go! Huh? Let's go! What should I do? Let's go!
Huh? Help me! Help me! Please help me!
Okay, relax. You cannot walk now. Get my knife.
Please, at home. Hello? Hey. Hey. What is wrong?
Snake bite. Papa, I need hot water. Okay? I want to quickly rush out and get herbs. Huh? Right. I'm coming back now.
Hey. Okay? Snake bite.
Okay.
Hey.
Machuku saved my life.
Oscar Mosu is now one of us. From today onwards, he's going to be one of the palace guards. Give him that uniform. Put it on and Amandi here will take you around the palace. He's going to educate you on all you need to know about the palace.
Thank you very much, my prince. I promise I won't let you down.
You're most welcome.
You're welcome.
So where are we?
With this very car. What a beautiful car for me. Hey, this world is good. It's sweet. Hey. Oh, good God. Hey, this is my car.
Papa!
Hmm? See our car.
You say lie.
This is our car.
You say lie. Yes. Our car. Yes. Papa, you say lie. We have a line! 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 The prince! Papa!
Yes!
Papa! This is 2.2 Camry!
Yes!
Papa!
Exactly!
Now, he's prepared to do more.
To do more?
Yes.
Hey, this unit. He will change his roof.
Yes. We have a roof!
He's prepared to do more.
2.2! 2.2! Oh, 2.2! 2.2!
Well, since you don't want to take what I offered you,
I want to make you understand that I acted the way I did because he betrayed me. Yes. He is supposed to stand by me all the time. But he didn't. Yes. Well, I've released him and I think everything is now back to normal. You see, if the two of you will always be there for me, that is, fill in the gap at all times, there will be peace. I hope you understand me.
This prince must be a very, very nice man.
I told you, my daughter, what an elder sees sitting down. A little child may climb the tallest tree in the world, he can never see it.
A whole car?
Yes.
Just like that?
You see? I told you.
Papa, so you're now a car owner?
Exactly. That's what the man, what he has made me now.
This is fantastic. Papa, should go and say thank you to him.
Please,
what do you think?
Please do, my daughter. Please.
I won't be long. Let me just go. A whole car?
Yes.
Ha. Papa, you've become a big man overnight.
Yes, sir.
Let me go and say thank you to him. I'm coming back now.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you very much, my prince. God bless you.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You see, just feel at home. This is your place.
You're welcome. Joseph. What is this?
Wine, sir.
Don't you know who she is? One wine for my queen? My own queen? Will you go on, do the right thing before I... Just one wine for Kaima? Kaima! Kaima! To this palace, or else I'll kill you. Do you understand?
Yes, my prince.
Get out of here.
Yes, my prince.
You fool.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to get Kaima.
What? You're here to get who?
Kaima.
Are you out of your mind? Huh? So you all haven't left Kaima alone? If you want Kaima, go to her house. Why are you here? Why are you here?
She's not in her house.
Then leave! Leave my compound and go back to your prince. Leave at once.
Leave just.
My God.
Hi, sir. Welcome.
Thank you.
How was your journey?
My journey was fine. I wasn't expecting you.
But I was going to surprise you.
Okay. Oh, that's good.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
How's it going?
Very well. Come in, sir. Come in, come
okay.
in.
Okay.
Oh. My son.
Mama.
I don't think it is wise for you to go to their house for the bride price.
Why not, Mama?
It's like you don't understand what I said that happened between me and the queen and even her father.
Mama, forget about what you're saying. Look, Nainosu's problem is that I have not declared my intention. So I want to do it now.
Hey.
Mama, don't worry. Everything is fine. I know what I'm doing.
It's okay. If you insist, that means I'll go with you. I have to go with you.
No problem.
Now tell me, how are you finding that place, the city? Who has been cooking your food?
Mama, I'm trying my best. It's not been easy. It's a different world out there.
Ew.
You had the guts to come here to pay for whose bride price, eh?
Nine.
Don't deny me again. Anytime I see both of you here, look at that. See that car? That was brought to me by a man like you.
Can you do that? Let me not see you here again. Any day I see you legs here, I will chop it off.
Nine, this is not good.
And you,
this is not good.
If I get closer to you there, your head will be in the car.
I'm asking you for the last time. Where is your son?
Hey, my son. My son no longer lives in the village. He traveled to the city a few hours ago.
And where's Kaima?
Kaima.
answer me.
Hey, I don't know anything about Kaima.
You don't want to talk? Amandi, bundle her. Take her to the palace.
Hi.
Yes, my prince.
Get up!
Hey!
Asa, get up!
Hey!
Come on, get up!
Asa, get up! Move the car!
Yeah, so this is the space I manage.
The hotel manager actually gave me this when I got the job here. So he gave me this space to stay. And I think it's okay. At least I have a bed.
It's not bad though. It's not bad at all, trust me. At least it's better than this village.
Oh yes, it is. At least I have a bed.
Yeah, and at least we can be together.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I told you this back in the village, you remember, that I would like to look for something to do, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Instead of just staying in the house when you go out to work in the morning, you know, it's not good to idle away.
Okay, you're right. You know what? Since you know how to braid, I'll search for women that braid around here. Maybe you can work with them or work for them.
That would be good. Yes, of course. It sounds nice. I like to braid, so even the guests that stay in this hotel, I can braid their hair sometimes.
Okay, that I need to seek the manager's consent. Huh? Yeah. But for now, I'll just search around so that there will definitely be somebody that will take you.
It's okay, but I mean, I just want to be close to you. I don't want to go too far away.
Okay, my baby. My tomato juice.
What's it? This is not good. I mean, what has she done? Okay, fine. Even if she did something wrong, is she a goat? Is she a dog we put in a cage? I don't like this. I don't like it a bit.
Oscar, nobody likes it either. But what can you do? You don't have any other choice than to obey.
We must stop this intimidation.
Yes.
Exactly.
The prince cannot come from a Rinduno
and intimidate us here.
No way. It's not acceptable.
Okay.
To me, oh.
And we have to go and see the father, the king, and tell him our fears. Bam. Yes.
Yes, we'll go and see him. I believe he will hear us because he's a kind-hearted man. We'll go and see him.
We'll see him. Let's see him.
You have to say so.
Long time, my brother. My goodness! Look at you.
What have I done? I cannot believe this. Oh,
What's up?
We'll be right back.
See why it's good to go.
What? Which chooks are you?
The chooks, my friend. The chooks you know. My friend, way back in the village.
Do you like him?
The chooks! The chooks is not a big boy.
No.
You will not imagine. Chooks don't hammer. Chooks is a don. Chooks is money. It's all about every part of chooks. When he talks, money. Look at his card. Right here. I'm sure you will know the surname right here on this card. Mm-hmm. Look! Baby!
Wait.
I want my
bags now, eh? Is it the same chooks? The chooks that we usually take to go and eat?
Of course!
You have to go and look for him. You have to go and... Now he's going to help you. We used to help him back in the days, you remember?
Are you telling me that I'll have to go and... Nanami tomorrow now. I am moving. I will disturb him. I will pester him.
See,
you know how much.
Chooks! Hey, that we used to go and buy food for.
Baby, let me shower.
My wife lives in the U.S.
And me, I just returned a few weeks back.
From the United States of America?
My brother.
And your children?
They've not started coming, my brother.
They will come.
Amen.
At God's appointed time, they will surely come.
Amen.
Come
Amen on. To that. Amen to that, man.
Chooks, I came to see you because I need assistance. Without telling you much, you can see I need help. It's been rough. It's been very, very, very rough. I don't know how you're going to help me, but in any way you can, I need to be rich like you.
Machuku, it's better to remain the way you are. To be a rich man is not easy at all.
No! No way! Chooks, you can't tell me that. What you're saying is that I should remain a pauper for the rest of my life. God forbid. Bang. Chooks, look, you have to do something. I can't continue like this, man. Look at you. Look at how rich you are. Look at your house. Look at your cars. Chooks, look at your skin. I mean, brother, man, you have to do... Look, take me as a brother, all right? Take me as a brother. I can even work for you. Yes, I can do anything for you.
Work for me?
Yes!
Come on, man. If you work for me right now, how much will I pay you to make you rich? Okay, I know what to do. I would show you how to fish.
Okay? But you have to be very, very brave. It takes courage and willpower. Okay? All you have to do is to go home and think about it and get back to me.
Amadi, this woman will die, yo. Do you know I've given this woman my food for 2 nights now and she left them untouched? Why is this place at least now?
Oscar, there's nothing you can do about her case.
Amadi, this woman is close to my family. Forget all this that is happening. The son is good to us too. My sister is not a baby. I believe she's going to be okay wherever she is.
Oscar, you have to go and tell this to the prince.
He didn't just say anything reasonable. He was speaking in parables.
Parables? Wait, do you mean you could not make anything out of the parables he was speaking?
It was about being brave and wise.
But why, if you ask me, I actually think he's right. You know, I mean, in life, you cannot make anything out of life except you're brave and wise. Else you will not have any wealthy man in this life. Everyone has to be brave and wise at the same time. So what I'm thinking is that you will go back to him and let him know how serious you are and how ready you are to be brave and wise. I mean, if that's what it took him to be wealthy, then why not? You're ready to be brave and wise now, or are you not? You go back, oh.
You're right, I'll persuade him.
That's it.
Okay, Omachu. You have to listen to me very, very carefully. What I'm about to tell you right now is a top secret. And even if you decide not to do it, you must have to keep it to yourself. I mean, must keep it to yourself.
Okay.
You know, in life, circumstances make us do a lot of things. You agree with me?
Yes, you're right. You're right.
Let me just go straight to the point, Machuku. If you can bring a woman's womb, I mean, a woman that is alive and well, you will be as wealthy as you never imagined in your whole life.
Rich men do to make money. Blood money. Machuku, you're not going to go back there.
Are you telling me?
You will not go back there.
I won't.
Okay.
I will never cross that path again. I swear.
What?
I'm coming. I want to see my colleague.
Machuku.
I'm coming.
Don't call him back.
No. I want to see my colleague. I'm coming back. Give me some money.
Even Chuk Squad. Huh? Blood money.
Cage him since he doesn't want to talk. Cage him!
Amelio! 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 Ogun, save my life.
What is happening?
The prince wants to kill me.
Oh, for Prince Agwa, eh?
I got one Prince Agwa, na.
Hey, who will take her away now?
Please, here and there. Eh? Anyway, I know that the gods must show
you. You have to beg him on our behalf.
He is molesting our people.
You know he will listen to you.
Of course he will. He's my in-law to be. He bought me that car I showed you when you came over there. Yes. He is going to change.
Please do.
I'm leaving.
Okay, go well. Go well.
Thank you.
In the cage here.
Who locked him in the cage here?
I'm the one.
Well, he's not an animal. Bring him out.
But he behaved like one.
No, they shouldn't be. Bring him out now.
Will you keep quiet, old man, before you join your son in there?
Not hear you say that. In fact, I will pretend you didn't make a statement like that. Yes! What? God, Jesus, baby, please. Just don't think that far, okay? You're going to bear my children. We will have a generation. That's how it's meant to be.
You're right.
Right?
Yes. That's how it's meant to be. But how are you going to take care of this generation? Just look around you. We don't have anything. It's just you and I. But we could still be happy. We could adopt children. No one will know that we did not give birth to them. It could be our own little secret. I mean, nobody makes it in life without making one sacrifice or the other. And I am standing here, sacrificing my life. I'm doing this for you. I'm doing this for us. I want you to be someone. I mean, it's not very okay, but we can always pull through. I have made up my mind to give you my life because I just want you to be happy. I want you to be something.
Cheers, my brother. Big, big congratulations to you, my brother.
Thank you.
Now, listen up. You see, you don't have anything to worry about, my brother. The family have received your vessel of honor, and they now want you to choose any kind of business you want to run, because the money have to come through a channel.
With your experience, what kind of business would be lucrative?
Oh, anything at all, my brother. Anything you decide to do will fetch you wealth.
Anything?
Anything at all. Even if you decide to sell charcoal, it makes no difference. Now, we have all caliber of people in the government. Oilmongers, professional, importers. Even the doctor that performed the surgery is a member.
What? Really?
So my brother,
yes.
Make your choice. The grandmaster asked them to come around, so you can tell them the kind of business you want to run. And the money you were given is a gift from the grandmaster. So the wealth you are about to make must have to come through a source.
You're welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you.
I want two things. First, I want to be rich.
But that is certain already now.
Secondly, I want my community granted autonomy from the government. And I'm choosing importation of goods.
You have no problem. We have governors from the eastern states in our family.
They will grant you.
The owner of that womb you offered?
My wife to be.
Her case is a different one, because she gave you that womb voluntarily. You must make her happy at all times.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Shooks.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Give him our communion.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Shall be worthy. You shall be worthy beyond your imagination.
All that glitters are not gold. Take it easy in the joy of life, because in the midst of your happiness might spring up sorrow. So be careful how you understand this life. Be warned lest you go astray.
Be careful
and make a right decision.
Be careful
lest you go astray.
Be careful.
When you face this trial,
be careful.
patient.
Wait and guard.
Wait and guard. The quest to make it by all means can make you step into an everlasting doom. It can cause you to lose your precious jewel. You can waste the original you. Devil can only give you wealth.
I had to rush down here to tell you what is going on. The elders of this village visited your father.
About what?
They were complaining bitterly about you. They said you have been molesting their people without mercy. Huh? In fact, one of the elders was crying as he narrated how you locked him in a cage. Oh! Son? You have to slow down. Your father is really disappointed and unhappy with you. Please, slow down. Okay?
The police is after us.
I know that. That's why I'm on the run. I want to go to my wife's village and spend some time there.
Oh. Please, can I come with you? I don't have anywhere to run to.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Where could this man be now?
Did you check properly?
I checked there. Did you check there properly?
Machukwu Beziako is back. I want you to spread the message around. Tell everyone in this village that everything is well.
Hey! Yes!
Machukwu,
you are back!
Spread the message around.
All is well.
Hey! Our problem is over! I said it! I said it! The gods have answered our prayer! The gods have answered our prayer!
As we all know,
The targeted bird was not fired at. So there's no need dancing around the bush. Musu, I have come to take back my car. Do you understand? I give you 2 weeks to wash it and clean it up. Do you hear me? And make sure you bring back all the gifts and money I've given you and your children. Because I'm not going to give you gifts for nothing. 2 weeks, is that clear? Let's take out.
Mama!
What you do?
Here comes the most wonderful mother in the whole world.
What you? Hmm? What happened? You? What about these cars?
Mama, I'm back. Nwachukwu Ibeziako, your son, is back.
Mama, the Nazian, look at me. Hmm? A football boy. Nwachukwu? You? Nwachukwu?
Mama. All our problems are over.
Hey! Agu! Agu!
Mama!
My son!
Oh, yeah, what?
You? What is that?
Mama, these are few from where they came from. Mama!
Agu! What are you doing here?
Huh? Mama, I'm okay.
Local government, home and abroad, has ever driven it. Hey!
Does it mean that the money I gave him yielded all that?
Maybe.
Very well then. He has to pay back my money because I'm not Santa Claus.
Hello.
How may I help you?
I know you might not recognize me considering the circumstances in which we met. My name is Nwachukwu Ibeziako. Akuluona one of Irindiago. I have come to inform you that you have 7 days to vacate this premises.
I can see these little pushers are getting into your head. And you may have gone nuts, right?
I have the certificate of authority which granted this land autonomy. A stranger can never ever be a king in another man's land.
In your dream?
You have 7 days.
Remember what I told you some time ago? That you don't know the head that we wear the crown tomorrow.
Well,
look at what is happening now.
Hey, everything just happened like magic. Nwachukwu is a billionaire now, just like that.
Forget about being rich. Nwachukwu also brought the certificate of authority for our community. The government has granted us autonomy. That's what I'm telling you. Do you know what that one means, Moses? Nwachukwu is going to be the first king of the Irindiago kingdom. Listen now.
I heard the noise, but I did not associate it with Nwachukwu.
It's better you come. Let's go now. Let's go and join them. I can't go there now. Can't go there now.
I can't go there
now. Yeah, play, bro.
Let them be. Our utmost concern is how to get Kanga's number and call her.
Very good, son. You are thinking very well and very fast too.
What?
Oh.
true love. Though you may intimidate, that's a true love. Maybe because of background or because of circumstances. Come rain or sunshine, come what may.
I had to come all the way to Erindiago to give you this piece of news. This village has been granted autonomy, and you are requested to leave immediately.
I know.
You knew?
Yes.
Then what are you still waiting for? If I were you, I would leave this place at once. You know you've not had a good relationship with them. I suggest you leave because they might come after you. Huh?
Guards! Guards! Amandi! Joseph! Ekweme!
Thank you.
To make sure that Arisa has finally backed away from this.
Mom! And before ever we came, our people decided that after the marriage between Kaima and Nwachukwu and the coronation, that they will come and reside here.
Let us go and tell
immediately!
You realize that each time you're in this mood, you make me feel terrible. I feel like it's my greed that brought the pain upon you.
Don't say that. Of course I know that you'll never do anything to hurt me. It's just that, it's just, I can't.
I know, just... I know, it's okay, I know. I know, baby. Get a hold of yourself. What of those that cannot conceive? What of those that conceive and die at childbirth? What about those that successfully bring children into this world but cannot cater for them or lose them all in one day? Baby, we have better options. Let's make the best out of it. What matters most is my undying and faithful love for you. Okay? I love you so much. I feel like I'm dying when I see you in this mood. Please. Okay, baby.
You know I love you.
Baby, I would die loving you. I love you for the rest of my life.
My son, I'm so happy today. I'm so happy that I'm alive to see today. You see, God has blessed you so much. And if you ask me, this is the right time for us to go and pay her bride price. I mean, that girl deserves a lot. She deserves the best from us. You know, she stood by you through the hard times.
You're right, Mama. We'll do it at the right time.
The right time? Yeah. Which right time? What do you mean at the right time? This is the right time! My son, look at you. Look at you, you're beautiful, you're rich, you have everything. This is the right time. Don't you want me to carry my grandchildren? I need to carry them.
Meanwhile, Mama, I need a house help. My wife took ill lately. She has not been feeling too good. And I don't want her stressing herself in that condition.
Yeah. Oh, her condition. Okay. I'll help you get one. Her condition. I'll get you something to eat.
No, Mama, don't bother. Chukwu Kaima feeds me like a baby. I might get overweight soon.
There's no problem with that. There's no problem.
Mama, please warn her from me. Please.
No. Hey! Agu!
Nem.
Ochina wata!
Abrase.
Agu!
Elan keshekum.
Dike!
I don't get it. What is all this? I mean, all of a sudden you're looking for the slightest opportunity to turn me down. What is going on?
Baby, calm down. You just had a surgery, okay?
Just stop. Enough with the surgery talk. For Christ's sake, after my surgery, we've made love a couple of times. So what is this sudden interest about my surgery?
I know we made love after your surgery, but it shouldn't be always.
Okay, you know what? That's enough.
Chair. Welcome to the club. You've seen the kind of power and affluence money can give you?
Oh, yes. My brother, this is too good to be true. Just look at me now.
You are a lucky man. Your wife loves you more than life itself now. Okay? Please, handle her with care and caution, okay? She's your egg now.
No. And we're brothers now. I'll tell you the truth. I still feel incomplete, even with all the wealth. To make matters worse, I don't even have
to me. What is it? Eh? If I have not known you before, I could have accepted this behavior. But this is not the Kaima I know. Tell me, what is the problem?
Mama, you don't understand.
No, I will understand. But my water, what is it? Eh? Tell me what the problem is, I will understand.
Okay, okay.
Is it because my son has not married you? Listen, I save some money. I have little money with me. I'm going to meet with the elders. They will use it to come and pay your bride price.
Hmm?
Stop crying, my daughter. Stop it. Stop it. You're killing me. Stop it. It's okay. See, you are the best. You are the best daughter-in-law anybody could ever have. Please.
Sir.
My God. This is too much. This is too much, please. This is too much for me to be.
Is my wife back?
No, sir. She went to the mother's place and she said she'll be spending the night there.
So she wants to stay away. All right. Okay.
Is a problem. Kaima used to be a cheerful girl, but now you see her in that corner crying out her eyes. What is the problem?
Mama, truthfully, I am worried. I'm worried because Kaima is supposed to be the happiest girl on earth, but reverse is the case. I just don't know. I can't explain it. Where is she now? Why didn't she come with you?
That is the problem. You see, I asked her to join me, but she insisted I go alone.
Okay, Mama. Let me quickly change up and we'll go get her.
It's okay.
My sunshine, my angel, My beauty, baby, you know you're my heart. You're my world. I'll stop breathing the day I stop loving you. You know you're my world, baby. Let's stop all this, okay? Look, people are already getting suspicious. Let me take you straight home so that you can rest. And then I'll go straight to Mr. Wosu. Trust me. It's time we end all these grievances.
Well, that's a nice one, but you have to go by yourself. Talk to him man to man.
I will. Okay? Once I take you home to rest, then I'll go straight to your father. I will, baby. Baby.
Mama's here.
This is Chukwu Kaima that I know.
Yes.
I don't want that fist to be squeezed anymore.
No more.
Come.
Yes.
The breakfast is ready.
Mama, you are the best mother in the whole world.
My husband eats last night.
He refused to eat though. He said he won't eat anything till he sees you.
That's so funny. Please, meanwhile, remember that plantain porridge you did for me the other day? Please, I want some. That one was so delicious.
Plantain, I don't know. You're very lucky. I still have some unripe plantain left in the kitchen.
Fantastic.
Okay, so I'll make it for you this night.
Go. But this time around, I want some more vegetable in it.
What of pepper?
Of course you know I never eat without pepper.
Yeah,
I want it spicy and hot.
Okay. Are you hungry now?
Yeah.
Come in.
Okay. Nine. It's okay. I understand. Every right-thinking man will do the same. I mean, every father wants growth and prosperity for his children.
My son, I don't know what to say. I feel so guilty.
Nine, it's okay. You don't have to crucify yourself. I never knew I would be this wealthy. But look at me. God has placed me here. So who am I to judge others?
Thank you, my son.
Nine. It's time to dance to the tune that we've all been waiting for. I'm ready. I want us to plan my marriage to Kaima. Yes. The engagement, traditional and white wedding.
Wonderful.
Will all happen before the end of next month.
Hey! I'm overwhelmed.
Nice. Let me quickly get you a foreign drink for my
son. Oh, my son. Thank you. Oh, what I always want. I'm a poor whale.
I need your help.
So what is it? Tell me, what is it?
Oh, good news, I'm pregnant.
Pregnant? For who?
Oh, Machuku.
God. Sandra, this is ridiculous. How? How did it happen? When?
I don't know. I'm 2 months gone. I've been thinking of what to do. I'm taking pills to push it out, but I don't want to go. I don't know what to do. I don't want to do a DRC.
Oh, come on, Sandra. You shouldn't have done this. Karma has been good to you.
I know. It was just the spur of the moment. I didn't know. I wasn't thinking. I didn't know what was going to result in this. To this. God.
It's okay. Does Nwachukwu know about this?
No. I don't know what his reaction would be. But I'll tell him this night. Or I don't know. Maybe you tell him. I'm just confused.
You know what? Just get in the car. Let's get out of here first. Okay? Just get in the car.
Morning. Have you people seen my husband this morning?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
You've not seen him anywhere?
Yes, ma'am.
Darling.
Sweetheart.
Yes. Morning.
Where have you been? I've been looking for you everywhere.
I was in the guest toilet. I hope you slept well, my jewel.
Yes, I did. So, what's up? I mean, you look really excited this morning.
Sweetie, my first consignment just arrived.
Are you serious?
I'll be going to the city this morning.
Oh, congrats. congratulations,
thank you,
sweetheart.
Baby. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so happy for you.
Let's go in.
I need to make you something for breakfast.
Exactly. I heard from Ghost.
Okay.
So much more. How exactly do you intend to handle this?
It's not going to be difficult. I'll start making preparations to send her to the States. She will remain there till she delivers.
But my guy, let me tell you, this was quite fast, you know. But even if you had to do this, I must still be with Sandra, your housekeeper.
Chooks, you don't understand. You don't know how it feels knowing that you have 99% chances of not being a father. Since the Grandmaster visited us a few months back, I've been seeing the shadow of myself.
Sandra, you know, I have come to really appreciate the way you look out for me. And you help me out physically and even emotionally. You know, you're always ready to listen. You fill in the blank gaps for me.
Auntie, you've done so much for me. You know, when I lost my auntie, I thought my world had crumbled. I was ready to go back to my grandmother before you welcomed me into your home.
Look at me now. I live like the daughter of a president. Thank you. You've been like a sister to me. Anyone that comes in here would think we're blood sisters. You take care of me, you know. Thank you. God bless you.
Please, you're welcome. It's nothing. I would like for you to be my chief bridesmaid.
Are you serious? Oh,
thank you. Oh, it's okay. Come on, I couldn't think of anyone else. Oh, you're supposed to be like... It's okay. It's all right. What are you doing here? Why are you serving breakfast? Where is Sandra?
She's ill, madam.
She's ill? How come no one told me about this? Anyway, tell her to get ready. On my way out, I'll just drop off at the hospital or something. Sandra! Sandra! Did I not tell you to get ready? I was going to take you to the hospital.
Auntie, I've taken malaria drugs. I don't want to go to the hospital. Besides, I'll be fine soon. It's nothing serious.
Well, I am not a party to self-medication. So I am going to go outside. You stand up from here, have your bath, put on some clothes. I'm taking you to the hospital. Meet me outside. Don't let me repeat myself.
Once told me that a man chooses what befits him. You called Arinze's entrance into your home. Good luck.
That was then.
That is how Sandra getting pregnant for me is also called good luck.
So you want my daughter to come back home?
I am not getting married to Sandra. Kaima is my one and only wife. Tell her to let Sandra be.
I'll take my leave.
Why did you allow him to touch you? Did he use any charm on you? No, tell me.
Did he use any charm on you?
Hey! Anya, for me. Now listen, you are going with me now to my house. You will stay there until you deliver. Then you will go back to your grandma. You know? No? Oh yeah. Go and pack your things. Let's go.
No.
Eh?
I'm not going anywhere, Mama. Is it my fault that he touched me? What did you want me? Was I supposed to fight him? Mama, see, I won't leave this house with you. Do you know this house says I should go? If not, I will not go. Besides, me, I'm part of this family now.
Anya, for me, Ve. Okay. You don't want to go anywhere. Just sit here, no problem. By the time I come back, we will know who is going and who is staying. Channel?
Mama, it's not my fault that...
The womb. She can't.
What?
Come back here,
watch me come back here. Watch you go.
Hi, Chooks. How was your day?
Kaima, whose kids are these?
Oh, my beautiful kids, of course.
Whose name do they bear?
What do you mean, whose name do they bear? What's my name? Kaima Nwachukwu. So automatically my children will bear my name.
What? What is going on? Your kids?
You say my daughter Kaima is responsible for what is happening to Nwachukwu. Kaima, who can hardly hurt a fly.
No, you don't understand this. You don't want to understand this. All I am telling you is that you tell her to undo whatever she must have done to my son. She knows everything. Hey.
Well, Nai. Kaima has the power to make Nwachukwu well again.
How? How will she make him well? What is the origin of that sickness? Hey!
Open the door! This woman doesn't want to let anybody into this palace. Will she remain there till the rest of her life?
I wonder.
But maybe we should go and come back later.
Go and come back later?
Of course. Are we going to remain here forever? Let us go and come back later.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.